Interesting bass to play because the neck actually angles away from you, which seems to be an attempt by these first bass players who put a double bass neck on it for you to be able to see as opposed to being able to hold the bass like that. But it does make it rather interesting to play.